There we go. How are you doing? And now, Loki. No, not now. You had all this time. I wanted to try the sword. Fuck. Alright. I'd want to try the sword, though. A little tired. Oh, maybe you should go for a nap. Sorry, I'm having a hard time reading chat and doing this, sorry. Fuck. He hit me again. He's constantly doing that fucking move, though. Music is a bit loud. Sorry, I can be louder too. Microphone was a bit far away. Sorry. Did I scare you? Oh my. I'm sorry. It was not music too loud, it was me too quiet, I guess. Ah, fuck! You're sorry, you should be. Maybe trying the sword. Good job. I'm dead. Yeah, that sword is not working either very much. Alright, I'm gonna try. I don't know what to try. I'm out of trying. really out of trying. I might just quit this fucking game, honestly. I don't know what to do. I can't defeat this guy. And I'm done trying, I think. Pretty much. Let's try this one. Try a weapon every other time, a different one. I can't hit him with that. No. And that there's a lot of sad songs in this. What? Already missing? Oh yeah, fuck you. Yeah, just kill me. Hey, what the fuck? That went quick. I just want one thing too fast. Just a step too far. And you lose half of your bar almost. At least a quarter. Or a third. Something in between that. It's just ridiculous. He hits for way too much. Ow, ah, fuck off. I dodged. We'll be right back. that. Arschloch boss, I swear to God, this is the worst. Such a cheap fucking asshole. Bloody hell, I'm annoyed. Cheap fucking bitch. What did you do that for? He doesn't do that usually. This is why I should mute when I play these games. I should totally mute. Wrong way. Just stood there. I can't defeat him. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Other than getting hit. It's like, it's such a stupid fucking fight. I really don't know what to do with this guy. I tried all weapons I have. I tried everything I could. It's like there's nothing I can do to not get hit by certain stuff. Like this? What the fuck? I dodged through. Why did that hit me? There was no reason for me to get hit by this. And I'm really tired of running after him. I mean, I've got one health left by the time he even gets to that pitch part. I mean, what the fuck? Is he doing twice in the same direction? Kill me. I still think maybe the hammer is the best, I really don't know. I can't use the bird as well at start because I need the bird at the end when I need to dodge more. So, well, even more dodging.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't know what you're charging up, but alright, see you in a bit.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Thanks for the follow. I'm here, by the way, I'm just not talking. Getting a little frustrated, not gonna lie. I give up. I really give up. That move, you can't escape unless you dodge it. It's like, holy shit. Oh, for fuck's sake! Yeah, just kill me. Why? Oh my god! No, you can't dodge past them unless they attack. As soon as you hit them, you get damage. So now I'm gonna get hit again. I can't space this at all. That's so stupid. Why did you hit me? What the fuck? That's the third or fourth time I got him that low, and I can't finish it because he's getting so evasive. It's like, what the fuck? Faces of little shit. Go again. Take 300. Probably. Time this.
What? I dodged!
I get frustrated really easy. Oh, I've been at it counting yesterday, like now 1 hour and 20, yesterday 2 hours. I've been trying this guy for 3 hours. I can't defeat him, I don't know where I'm going wrong. It's so frustrating. It's literally super frustrating. Nice. Yeah, dude, you own it. Dodge! Too late. What? What happened there? Jumped into it. I can't tell where they are. Eh? Don't get a chance to attack. It's like he's too fast. Nice one, mate. It's like I can't attack at this phase. Asshole, you had it coming. These flowers are for her. I don't give a shit who these flowers are for anymore. Now you can relax. We staved off the blighted hordes, defended the kingdom. But none were left to thank us. Now we are trapped in our own undying shells, just like the blighted them. I've dreamt of dying on the battlefield for so long. Now I'll never die at all. I see a field of flowers coating the snow-covered ground all around me. The White Priestess was the one who told me what these flowers are called. All I'd ever know was battle. The priestess broadened my horizons considerably. I was never one for long conversations. I never really knew how to talk to people. She would laugh as I struggled to speak, but never made me feel ashamed. Once the fighting has ended, we may never see one another again. Perhaps it would be better that way. The priestess said she loved this field of flowers. You guys can relax. What am I supposed to say? And yet Bloom, would it please her to gaze on them again with me someday? Feared by his order and dubbed the Mad Knight Oaf, seemingly lost his edge after a fierce battle, he continued to protect Snowflower Garden in seclusion. Stay on to the next, or is that all they got? The great claws of the Mad Knight allow ones. Oh, cool! Nice! Give me a real challenge. The flowers you so carefully guarded, polluted by the blight as they become. I'll find them beautiful all the same. Alright, good. But I've got headache now, I'm not even kidding. Ah, shit. Eating wish. Layer restoration plus. Okay. The cold makes living here kind of hard, but it's much better than that gloomy laboratory. I even made a friend. His name is Ulf. Yeah, that Ulf man. I'm not allowed to wander around, and I have to follow Julius' order. I wonder if everyone else who escaped his is well. I wish I could write them letters, so I guess I'll call this one practice. Now we can climb walls. What the fuck? That's weird. Wait. Now I need to climb every single wall in case there's something. Hey. Lushest is charging will unleash a series of gorging attacks and devastating finisher, but leaves you wide open. Let's try this. I really don't like that sword. I don't know, it might be good. I've grown to like the hammer now, after all these hours of practice. Alright, now I'm getting lost again because, where's my map? Because it doesn't really tell you where to go next. I mean, there's several rooms, all the blue rooms are unfinished, so I guess we can climb our way through, but I think I've got enough of this area for now. Let's see if we can find something. The two eyes, nice. Oh yeah, I already found something. Alright, that's that finished. That was easy. Yeah, I don't know about these rats though. Check this room out. Oh, fuck this. Holy shit. There's a chest up there. Oi, keep climbing. Why did he stop? Now you're giving me more HP. Thanks. So nice. Oh, fucking hell. Trust me to jump on that. Are you kidding me? It's nothing. Hi, James. How are you doing? And it is something. I'm so frustrated. You don't even know the half of it. How is work treating you? Or shall we not talk about this? Let's not talk about it. I won't talk about my 3-hour boss fight and you won't talk about work. Yeah, I figured. Alright, let's save and rest. So what did we get? How many spaces is it? Well, that's the parry one. That's we have. That's them two. It must be this one. No, we have that as well. Cooldown. I thought I had a new one, but apparently not. I can't find it. Come on. Let's go. Are you kidding me? Wasn't that open? Ah, holy shit. Does it mean I need... Oh no, wait. Go down. Okay, in this room we have several things that are not yet discovered. Oh wait, there's an evil thing in there, I remember. Ow, don't hurt me anymore. Okay, you win. Why does it keep jumping backwards? That's just annoying as hell. Dude! Stop jumping backwards! What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Oh god, there's another! Are you kidding me? We kinda ran out of space, dude. What the fuck is he doing? They saw what I did. Yeah, but I'm not here to teach them my tactics. Come on. Alright, so there must be something. How did that hit me? I just wanted to know what I missed here. Bird, you got this. Come on, shoot it. He doesn't have it, does he? There we go. There is something somewhere where I haven't been yet. I was like, it doesn't matter so much if I die here because... Are you a bad thing? Oi! I don't think I can hit him. There we go. Bird is nearly out of charges. Oi, what are you doing here? It's not hitting it! Fuck me. Why? Right. I don't know where I'm missing something, but... Oh, the chest! I'm missing the chest! Yeah, but the climbing skill won't help me with this. I still can't get over it. Why are you so bad at shooting shit? There you go. How do I get to this chest, you guys? What? Yeah, there's no way. Alright. Let's go back to the respite, yes. Okay, I don't know where else to go now. Honestly, I haven't found the new area yet and I do not know. Oh! Oh, I think I know where to go. Hold on. Sit. No, just sit. We wanna fast travel. This room. From above, you think? All this time I wanted to climb this. I never could. Yes. Progress, I hope. I tried to parry it. I'm not gonna parry. Oh shit. Wait, is there a way down? Ah, I see. What a... No, don't kill me. So how do you do that? Do you have to have it equipped? X. I It said we could go through these walls, no, no. Probably not. I need to read that through again. I'm sure it said we could go through these walls, no? Was it just me thinking? Hold on. No. When facing a wall. No, that's that. That's that. We still can't get past these. That means we're gonna have to have a lot of fucking backtracking again. I thought we could go past. I fought the thing for nothing. Oh god, not again, please. It is most gracious, Lily. Castletown Maiden summons the spirit of the Castletown Maiden who strikes enemies she finds on the ground with a melee attacks. The maiden was tending to her dog when the rain came. The dog nuzzled up against her body in the rain, never again to leave her side. Aww. Oh. Bad game. I can't equip it yet. Hold on a sec. My hand is aching from gripping the controller so tightly. Just give me a second. Alright, sorry about that. What's with these stupid walls? Can't hit it from here. A doll made from the White Priestess by a girl from Lansan, sat to honor the priestess who saved the kingdom while defending the bastion. This is the maximum double of you. Oh yes, can we equip this please? One extra heal, yes please. What the hell is you? What are you like? Dude. What the heck? Are you a boss mob? Or can I just leave you? Oh shit. Oh, he dodged the same way I did. Yo, this horse is fucking annoying in combination with this other guy. Okay, horse is dead. Ooh. Oh, fucking hell. I can already see the next boss. I don't know, it's gonna be an annoying fucking sharp shooting. Oh, holy shit, I'm dead. No, it's all right. We got something new to equip, so it's fine. Stop doing that, Lily. Good. Yeah. Whew. So we got a new spirit, which is that. I'm gonna put that here and see. I wanna see how it, what it does. Or is it just staying around till it finds something? We're gonna try it. Takes three? I need to find more relic slots. I have only 9 relic slots. I need more. Oh shit. Need 270. Nice. Can I at least my bird? I want to enhance my bird there. Oh yes, we can. The bird is the best feature of this. Well, no, don't. I need to find a safe room on the other side. Nice. Why? I'm dead! How? How did I get hit by dodging through him? I was so careful. Sorry, you guys. I didn't even heal. I didn't even try to heal because I didn't think it would kill me. Okay, same shit again. Are you kidding me? Oh, maybe I should go on a break. Holy shit. Lily, I'm sorry. So sorry I got her killed. That's Lily. The girl is Lily. No. It's a girl. You don't kill a good little girl. It's just... Wow, you are so heartless, James. It's not just pixels. The pixels have a name. What's wrong with you? One second. This is a shit. What is he doing? What the fuck is this guy doing? I can't dodge through him. Doggy is nice. I like doggy. It's a little hard to see when he's behind that pillar. You good down there? He's good. My hammer is too short. Oh, definitely too short. Oh, that's a knight. Shit. Bird, you only got 18 shots left. Why, what a cool design. There's a lot of enemies. Okay, there's an exit here. Let's take this one. Okay, you got this. What the fuck? He hits me through the stairs? Are you kidding me? What the fuck is hitting me? See what's up top. Can you come down to play so I don't get hit? I didn't mean to do that, but he's dead. Oi. What's this? How up? Ah, for fuck's sake. No! Got her. Yes, they put an obstacle in my way. Why would they do that? Why would they be so mean? What the fuck? Let's go the right way then. Oh no, it was a trap.
Ow. Ow! Oh no! I'm nearly dead! Hit him! I've got like the magic pixel left! Holy shit, I've got literally a pixel left. Increases the amount of blight acquired. I don't even know what experience does. I don't even fucking know. It doesn't do much as far as I'm dead. I still haven't found a room either. A safe room. Yeah, nearly there. Wow, what an arrow, dude. You really, really, really are perfect with your shots. Jesus. Did we go in here? I think so. Yep, definitely this one. There's another exit. Let's take this one. Maybe it's a safe room. No, it's still no safe room. Is that a boss room? Okay. Oh no. Oh no! What the fuck? Holy shit! What the fuck is happening? I can't even tell what's happening. One is dead, right? Two are dead. Increases HP. Okay. I don't have any slots though. What the fuck has he got on his shield? Dude, I'm not sure if serious. No. Lily, another time. Oh shit, he's got the same. Oh fuck, it is a boss mob. I've been tricked, no! Like a fungus infection. I don't know. I like Doggy. Doggy is good. Alright, so we don't have to go next time when we die this way again. You guys think that's a safe room or a boss room? Safe or boss? God damn it. Let's try it. Nope. The safe room. Oh, that's the other room I was in. Never mind. Okay. Great. Safe room! Ah, glorious. The King's Mage Brigade is a division led by Faden, the foremost expert in the Blighted, to develop new means of fighting back the Scourge. Only former members of the Coven are granted enrollment. As long as their work falls within the realm of Blighted research, no conduct is considered forbidden among their ranks. What a glorious bed. It has two. I can't. Even if I remove that one, I'm still lacking one. What's that? Yeah, I don't have the slots. I don't know anymore where to get slots. Wait, there's two exits from this room. Hold on. Where's the other? Oh, maybe over the top, an entrance, not an exit. Never mind. James, is it your day off, or are you being naughty and watching from work? Okay, have you been in there? This is so gonna close. I fucking knew it. Oh, pushy. Whoa, that's a long stick. Holy shit, dude, guys, what the fuck? Yeah, I better heal. I know it's a bit. Okay. Awa! Alright, we've been up here. Is there any... we're missing something here. The room is not green yet. I don't know what. Oh, over there! I see it! How do we get over there? Lily, grab on the wall, please. Oh. I don't know how to get there. I don't even see anything. Any secret? I didn't mean to do that. There must be somewhere a secret something. Ah. Oh. Oh, please. That shield smash is really painful. Can you guys not hit each other? What the fuck? I'm so dead and I didn't even attack them yet. What the f- Doc, please do something. I'm so dead. Doc, attack. Bird is nearly out of shots. I'm nearly dead. Oh no, 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 what the fuck? Oh my god. I'm so dead. I don't want to die. Doc, Doc, it's your time to shine. Ah! Ay, ay, ay. Holy shit! My heart! What the fuck? Oh no! Okay, now I'm dead. At work, half dozing, 1 hour to go. Oh, you got this. Just 1 hour, just imagine. And then you go home and can relax. I hope. How's your dad doing? But I have to fight these again? Oh yeah, true, they're all back, aren't they? Why though? Why? This shield smash I'm really not fond of. That hits for 80, are you fucking serious? Missing something. Must be somewhere, some secret door or something. I can't find it. Maybe from a different room. I don't know. I really don't know. Yeah, no, I'm not fighting these again. We're good. Oh, I think it's gone. Such a tease. I didn't mean to do that. Are you kidding me? She's just playing like with me, right?
I didn't mean to do that either, but I don't know how to get through these yet. Yeah, don't waste your shots on this guy. We can't even get there. Oh, I see. Alright, let's just get back up. Is there nowhere else? Really? What the fuck is this? Wait, that hurts. Dude, what the fuck? That hurts. I can't dodge through him either. Holy shit. What the hell are these mobs? I'm dead. Oh my... What the... I tried, you can't dodge them! And I don't know the delay of it. I don't know how long it takes. Thank God it's so far to go, but... Still hit. Are you kidding me? I don't know what to do against this. I can't dodge it in time. Shit. I lost two of them. Dodge towards him. Dodge towards him. Not away from him. That's 110 damage every time they hit. Are you kidding me? Hey, okay, up we go. Fuck me. Yeah, screw you. I'm not messing about with you. She didn't do that before, not a single time. Locked. I don't know how to open these doors yet either. There's a lot of these doors. Oh good, what a combo! What a fucking combo, mate! That's nice. That's yeah. You read this. The ancients have put a fierce fight. Although our army outnumber their own, they command the force of immortal warriors born of some ancient art. These deathless ones, who have already forfeited their mortal coils, cannot be killed. It seems they can only be contained through magical means. 10 days have passed since the battle began, and there is no end in sight. One second. Will I get killed? Hate that when the controller is on the other window. What the fuck? There we go. I missed it. I missed all of it. I have to go all the way back. Are you kidding me? Where's that elevator? I thought I had an elevator. Wasn't it here somewhere? My life. I hate this one. These mobs are really brutal. There it is. Stop. Stop. Go up. I want to talk about it. I really don't. Why would they put these mobs on those single platforms with nowhere else to jump but on the mob? Why would they do this? Do they really want to be so obnoxious? What the fuck? And why is this shit going up and down? I swear. I'm gonna lose it. James, make me play something different, please. I'm gonna lose it. Nice, you hit only one though. I'm so dead. Oh. The hatred. The hatred. I can't even tell you. I can't even. Oh. Nice. Still got hit. Very nice. Yep, you got this. Oh, cool. I got this too. I do not foresee our arrival on this new continent being welcomed warmly with open arms. It is sure to be much bloodshed, and though I am prepared to do what I must for my people, I cannot stop trembling. I will keep a record of what follows. I must never forget the battle that is to come. Young man. No, sir. So either we go out this side or we go down below. Let's check this side out. Yeah, we go the other side. Oh, it's not a nice welcome, now was it? No. Ah, so we don't have to go through. Okay, we just open it up. I know where I am. Okay. Hi. What the fuck? I'm so dead. What the fuck? What? Miss my big hammer. I think I'm gonna use my big hammer again. If you wanna know what's down there? Oh! Oh, we're dropping down there. No, 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 no. Is it timed? Is this shit timed? What, the other one is missing? It's just... You need to get to the other side. Okay, no problem. We got this. Can you kill this eye bird? Thank you.
Anything? Where the fuck are we? I don't know how we get to the other side. I think we've been here before. I don't think I got... Wait a second. I don't know how we get to the other lever. He's very agile, this guy. Ow! I just bumped into him. I didn't even attack. Dude, just come on. Good boy. Yeah, I don't trust this down there. Yeah, nearly. Nearly you got me. I don't like these eyes. No! Oh god, it's the jumping back dude. Dude. Doggy, do something. Doggy. Good boy. He's a good boy. Let's be honest, this dog sucks a little. I'm not sure there is anything. No! Oh god, no! Oh god, that was so close! Oh fuck! Alright, wait. Do we have to go to the right? Or the- wait. I saw it. I fucking knew it. Okay, we need to go to the left and then up to open the other gate, I guess. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I remember this place. It sucks. Yeah, I'm so dead. I have no charge anymore. It went so well. Alright, we are up. So, why is there another gate yet? I really can't get past this, can I? Oof! Oof! That voice! Guys, I swear, I need a little break. I haven't had a break in 2.5 hours. Just give me a small break, okay? Cheers. I'm back. I'm not sure I have more in me after the bus today. I think I need to play something different for a little while. Just for a little bit. Where do we have to go? All the way to the right. Left. Oh cool, it closes. I forgot about that. Ow. Ow. Dodged in the wrong moment. I can't die to this again. I can't. Why did I go into this room? What the fuck? Well, if he steps backwards, I get hit. Why? He doesn't even attack on the back. That was bullshit. I lost all my health. Is it even here where I need to be? Yeah, it is. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. This is not going as planned. This is really not going as planned. I have no health again by the time I reach this place. What the fuck? This is really a shit map. This is so shit. Oh no, I'm so dead. Alright, wait. Is this where we have to be now? There's a safe spot here. I can't believe there's a safe. Okay. Well, I should save actually. Who knows? Might crash on me or something. Alright, I don't know where to go now. There is something to pick up. In order to defend the Twin Spires, we Knights of the Bastion took the Art Elixir and became immortal today. I would much prefer if we didn't have to rely on forbidden magics. But even if it means making ourselves undead, we must protect our great nation. Even when stained with the blight, a knight must never lose pride in their duty. There's more to pick up somewhere. Am I just not seeing it? Oh! Found it. Shall we? I'm not sure I want to be here. I think we need to go up and out the way we came. Then? I'm not sure. Let's check what's down here. Oh! Enemies will be more easily stunned by attacks. I have no more relic slots though. Now that's kinda neat. I hate these guys, by the way. I mean, is that gonna help me up there? Oh shit. No, well, I did not mean to do it like this. Oh, I know where we are. Oh fuck me, is that annoying? What's that with some things? That's so annoying. Didn't I even been here, wait. I haven't been in here yet. That's another safe room, I think. We have learned that. One second. We have learned that under certain conditions, the regenerative rot in the bodies of the blighted is capable of fusing multiple life forms into the one entity. I'm curious as to what becomes of multiple souls within the fused body. If the souls merge as well with this, it may very well be possible to create a soldier that can fly like a bird. The possibilities are endless. Oh god. Is it boss time again? I don't want it to be boss time already again. Is there anything? No.
I can't really equip anything. I wouldn't know what to. This doesn't take any slots, so it's just. Widely increases spirit uses. What did we get last? This. That's three. No, I can't. That hits for 81. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? There was nothing I could have done. Once you start healing, that is it. You can't really do anything. Alright, I'm coming back. Don't you worry. I'm not sure the dog is that good either. To go the other way? All the way? I need to fight this guy again. Oh, oh please no. Can't stand on this. Nice. That was. And I could stand on this. She doesn't hold on to it by, I don't know. Let's try this again. Maybe I just need to jump higher and dash and then. No. Ah, come on! One last try. Maybe from up top, but there's no really anywhere to go. Wait. Listen. It's on a slant. It doesn't work. Okay. This way it is. I don't feel a boss fight is in here. I know there's a boss fight in here. And I don't. No. It's this door again! No, fuck this. I don't know anymore where I have to go. Do you guys remember where that was? Was it in that room above me too, in the middle, where that gate was? With the two levers where I only got the elevator down? Or was it the top one? Which room was it? I don't know anymore. I don't know anymore either. Thank you. Didn't I open something up to the left, like an elevator, or was it to the right? It's so horrible. Let's try this room. Yeah, I know, I've been here before. Several times. I know that it must be in this room. And here I died, that's why. Okay, no more dying here. What a- How? I didn't hit him once yet! Isn't that where I dropped down to the other room? I don't know what to do. This is where I died. So dead. This room is hell. This room is so hell. This room is really bad. Do it. I'm good. Good, I'm glad. I'm glad we got through this. Are you kidding me with this? Are you fucking me with this? Over. Jesus Christ. Wasn't there a lever somewhere I had to press? Where's that lever, Edmund? Okay, wait. Let's try all the way to the... I must be jumping somewhere really, really awkwardly bad. I don't think I can make this jump. Lily. Okay, listen, let go. No, not like this! Yeah, I don't know how to get up there. I really don't know. I can't do it. Lily lets go and then she hangs on in the moment. She doesn't dash. Hold on, let's try that again, Lily. Okay, James, thank you for stopping by. Fuck this thing, I don't need it, it's fine. I don't need it. I don't want it. Cool. Thank you for the bit. You don't have to, it's fine, thank you. Much appreciated.
Devil! Alright, my bird is out of charge. Oh! I found the James! I found the lever, I think. Yes! Oh my god, I found it! We did it! Oh, hell yeah. Okay, oh no. Not that the lever would help me here. I'm still right, let's go. Doesn't matter, they're everywhere. Let's go this way first. Okay, there's nothing here. Alright, let's try the other way. Maybe find a safe spot. Maybe! Nope! Not either. Oh shit. Is he running out? Yep, that's my cue. Gotta go. Gotta go fast. Oh, this is a beautiful room, hey. Not tough at all. Oh. Hey, look. Look who's back. We are all the way to the basement. Okay, wait. Can we, like... Oh, this is brutal. This map is really brutal. No, I want the other one. Where is it? This one. Okay. You get this. Why is this still closed? Do I have to fight these every fucking time? I don't want to fight these again, all of them. I'm gonna have to. I don't wanna. If I have to fight them every time I die, that was gonna be horrible. That is really bad. I don't know why this door keeps closing. That is really bad though. I'm so dead, ain't I? Okay, we go to the right. Why does it say I'm missing something in this room? Nice. Why go backwards, dude? What the fuck? The platform is not big enough for that. He steps backwards and I get fucking hits? That is so much bullshit, and from the front he has a shield. What do you want me to do? He has a ranged attack too. That is some bullshit. Wow. I swear this is horrible. Yeah, yeah. Nice. Yeah, I see it. It's on the other side. Kind of uncool. As is this. Safe. Why was I chosen by the king? Is it because I was the first white priestess born among my sisters? I wonder if my other siblings are still down below. All I can do is tidy up the room mother used to occupy. It will be ready for her when she returns. Rest now, be at peace. A fleeting wish. Wait, there's another exit. Hold on. Yeah. I don't know how to get there though. Huh. Turn. Why would they do that? Listen, this was not how it's supposed to go down. This literally not down. Oh, I'm not fighting this thing again. He didn't do that before, did he? Yeah. What? That's not an exit! So what am I doing here then? There's nothing here. There's literally nothing here. Ow. Are you kidding me?
I don't know what this room is good for. Other than being annoying. Let's try the other side. It took us so long to get the second lever and now there's nothing here. Get away. Yeah, I'm getting... It hurts! I hate that he walks backwards. He just ever walks backwards, ever such a little mound, but still. Every time it hits me. Okay, first you. I'm not dealing with you, sorry. You just die. Oh no. Yes, I'm nearly dead. I'm very well painfully aware of this. Correction! We're gonna have to fight the first. Okay, wait. I wanna change the weapon again. I'm not sure the hammer is all that. Stop it, Lily. And the dog. I don't like the dog either. But just a warning, not too long anymore. I want a small break. Alright, last try. And then it's break time. I didn't realize it's that late already. I didn't check time at all. What the f- stuff? Shit like that really triggers me. All I wanna go is from A to B. Alright, here we go again. Why are you being so obnoxious, dude? What the f- Thank you.
Okay, that was not fair. Are you kidding me? He won't let me attack at all. I'm nearly dead. This guy is too slow. Holy shit. No, we die again. Yes, but yes. I'm dead. Alright, you guys. I need a break. It was fun though. I'm not sure how and when I'll be back, but I definitely need a break now. You guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for the bits, James, in case you watch the VOD. And I'll see you guys later, hopefully. Hold on a second. Just checking. Yeah, alright you guys. I just end the stream. You guys, see you later. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.